Welcome to another edition of the BVC lectures, and today will be the last day as per the schedule, but there are two lectures that we missed which we will conduct on a later day. So we will inform you via email about this day that we will conduct the two lectures that we missed. But as per the schedule, today is the last day for KB5. And then we are done, but in the process of completing the 10 lectures, we have missed two lectures, so we have to cover up those two lectures, which we will do on a Saturday or Sunday, and we will have 1 4-hour session for this, and that is how I'm hoping to cover it up. Before we start the lecture today, few important reminders. That is, all the handouts pertaining to KB5 in this revision program is already uploaded to the Chartered Accounts LMS. Some important documents that you should go through is the exam techniques document, which tells you how to write an answer, how to structure an answer, how to use the reading time, how to use time according to the requirement, how to write, what should be the flow, how much to write. And you can download this document, which is exam techniques, and also you can watch the explanation of this in the first lecture. So in the series of lectures that we had, the first lecture was on this. So please, anyone who is new here as well as anyone who is joining us on the webinar, please make it a point that you go through this particular handout, which is on exam techniques. I'm sure it will add value to you. And if by chance, if you are doing this for your, if this is your second attempt, this will be an eye opener for you, and it will highlight the weaknesses that you have been doing. That is one. And the other thing is, for a student who is contemplating on finding time to study, and if you are wondering how should I study and what area should I study first, well, I have already prepared a document called the past paper analysis and breakdown, which is also available in the Chartered Accounts LMS, which has all the topics that we have, which has all the topics that has been tested from the 2015 June session to the 2018 December session. So you will see question 1, as you can see, value chain. Question number 2, procurement. This is internet and intranet. E-procurement, branding, HR. And we had covered a substantial number of topics for this. So actually, this is our 8th lecture if you really look at it, because we missed two. The two lectures that we missed, we will be taking it up on a weekend. So there you go. That's that. So you will see this being this analysis. You will see this from 2018 December to 2015. June. So 2015 June should be there, and then you will see what are the topics that has been tested on regularly, and you will see certain topics have a very high frequency of being tested. They have been tested several times. Just the topics that comes to my mind on the surface: marketing mix, generic strategy, value chain, supply chain, CRM, SWOT analysis, quality cost, TQM, and likewise. And also you will see HR, interviewing, recruitment, leadership, culture. Now we discuss Handy's culture, the 4 types of culture, right? Culture, leadership. These are the areas that has been regulated. So what you should do is 8 topics isella cover karaganna, because e wage topic ekak gahana probability godak wedi, because you can prove it from looking at the past sessions. So first and foremost, 8 cover karagan. Ita passe you can go through the topics from start to end, and then you will know what areas to brush up, and you will see certain topics that has been never tested. Because it's not practical for the examiner to test everything in the study text in 3 hours. Right? You can't test everything in the KB5 study text in 3 hours. So, and also, forget about chartered accounts. If you take in all accountancy professional bodies, when it comes to a subject like this, there are certain very hot topics, we call them favorite topics. It may occur even that are tested in the chartered accounts or also aligned with those. Now, since I work in several other accountancy bodies and I lecture this subject, I know that even in those past papers, it is the same thing. If you want, you can just go through the papers E1 and E2 in CIMA, right? If you want to just to have a rough idea about what type of questions are thrown for the students in other accountancy bodies, you can just go through the E1, which is in operational level CIMA, and E2, which is managerial level. So CIMAS has certificate operational, managerial and strategic level. So that's why I said yesterday when we were talking about that example, for me this particular subject is like the E1, E2 combined. Right, so it's a bit too much sometimes if you really look at it from a student's point of view, lot of things to learn, sitting for a 3-hour paper. So basically lot of things for you to learn and you're crunched for 3 hours. So that being said, you cannot test, the examiner cannot test everything. So session by session he selects a few and he tests, but whatever said and done, a select karana portion ekek there are some hot topics. And studying from the study text, this is another thing which I have been continuously, I thought I will remind on the last day as per the schedule, that if you are looking for notes, the best note you can have is the the KB5 study text, right? Because you are not going to turn to the first page and start studying. You are going to study selectively first. You look at the past paper analysis, you see what are the concepts that are tested on a regular basis, and then you can, if you have a PDF like this, so you can say stakeholder analysis, okay, let's take stakeholder, and then it will take you to the topics where stakeholders are being discussed. There you go, and you read the relevant part. If this is very clear, then you have nothing to worry, you have understood it. But there is a chance meka kiyawala wata therenne nathi wennath puluwa. Em wenna puluwa. Godak ewa hema thiyenna puluwa. Especially if you are doing it for the first time. Then this has to be taught to you. Meka owata kawurari kiyala denna one. Someone has to teach this to you with relevant examples and how it's applied. So then we have covered a series of topics in this lecture series, but if there is a topic that we have not covered and if you are interested in learning it, I told you the next option is you can go to YouTube and you can type this and you will see a number of videos listed which explains this and you learn it properly. Now today I hope to finish, I would like to finish Mendelow's matrix, the stakeholder analysis, and then quality cost, and few production techniques which I think is possible to come, like batch production, that one there is a question also, so I thought I will finish that. And other one, just to take a basic model like SWOT analysis, how to apply this into a scenario, right? This is something I told on the first day. Why do students fail this subject? Number one, I thought I will write it down today. Why students fail KB5? Why students fail? This would be interesting for you. This is specially for KB5. Yeah? Number one. Why students fail KB5? Number one, lack of understanding. Lack of understanding. Mukadda understand? What don't you understand? Ekak industry ka danne. You don't know the industry. Right? Now, I think if you were there from the beginning, you saw the industries we learned. There was an airline industry. Then there was another one on electrical goods. It was on, what was that? I can't remember. What did we check yesterday? Pastry, yes, restaurants, right? Likewise, I can't remember also what we did. We discussed the number of questions we did. That means if you don't know the field, definitely you will not understand the requirement. Forget about make a swath, the Mendelos, the value chain, the marketing mix, the Arava, the Meva, forget those. Oh, industry ka danne nattang, you have failed, no? Then make apply karan, make a dana green day. Now you saw in that airline question, deluxe, premium, and they are given an example. Ekena airline ne ka tiyena ek ek packages. E pilimada idea ekak tibune nattang, and I think we had to apply a generic strategy or some strategy, if I'm not mistaken. I can't remember exactly mokari hema ekak. So if you don't understand that, there was another question on cosmetics. Can you remember? I think it was the very first question we did. Now, if you didn't know what cosmetics are, right? Beauty care products. Now, the ladies would know. Now, if you are a gent and if you didn't know that, again, we know what it is. But if you didn't know the industry elements of that, then you fail. Ne? Then, I'll tell you what. But first, let's see lack of understanding. Other one is English. I'll say language. Today, before we learn this, I thought I will teach you this language. Again, samarat dalati ne vachana deerenne. Now you saw, no? I highlighted some words when you were going. Lucrative. Lucrative is another word for beneficial. Right? And there were certain English words pitching at a very, I would say, commendable level. So if you don't understand the English word, chances of you failing is very high. Basic stuff that you need to cover. Now, so what are we going to do for this? I'll come to that. Lack of understanding. You don't understand the industry. You don't understand the language. My language ka therunne thunam requirement ka therinne. That is the question. 1, 2, 3. 1A, 1, 2A. When you don't understand the language, you don't understand the requirement. The question is, you interpret the question wrong, right? You have not understood it because of the language issue. And what you are answering is totally different to what the examiner has asked. Examiner has asked something else. What you are writing is something else. So, you don't get the marks. Right. Second one is lack of technical knowledge. Technical, or you could say BVC concepts. That means you don't know what value chain is. Value chain ne kethi ne two activities teke danne. Mendelo matrix wala quadrants hatra danne ne. Marketing mix wala 7 P's hatra danne ne. Danne hatarak vidare hatarat only you have memorized it. Danno product price place promotion kiyala eke theruma danne ne hariyata, right? So lack of technical knowledge kiyala kiyanne first of all elements meket podi kathawak thiyena meke thiyena elements tika danagidi innone ne elements of the model. Example 4 P's or 7 P's kamako. You need to know the elements of the model. Hama model ekaka mehemai. Now, yesterday we spoke about the VRIN. VRIN is the model we use to assess strategic capabilities. So, value for the customers, rarity, inimitability and non-substitutability. Eka tamai VRIN kiyala kiyanne. Hari, that is the elements of the model. Eka danne nattam ut fail wenawane. That is one. And the other one is interpretation of the elements. Interpretation of the elements. That means, okay, a student knows this. Product, price, place, promotion, 4 B's. But you don't know exactly what product is. Product කියන එක ඔළුවේ තියාගෙන ඉන්න product is a product. ඒ කියන්නේ මොකක් හරි විකුණන දේ නෑ. That is not it. You watch my first lecture or second lecture, I can't remember. ඒකයි explain it. There is a meaning behind that. Price, price කියන්නේ අය කරන ගා නෑ. There are some strategies for that. Price scheming, penetration, psychological, promotional, discounted, bundle. There are big stories. ඒක හැම එකේම meaning එකකුත් තියෙනවා, real world example එකකුත් තියෙනවා. Interpretation is the most important thing. මේක නැත්තම් උත්තර fail වෙනවා. And last thing I would say, time management. This is another reason many students fail. The way you write is very slow. So you have to work it out. Now, අපි මේ එක එක problems වලට බලමු මොකද solution එක. Now, these are the problems, no? Problems වලට solutions උත් තියෙන්නේ බෑ. Right. Now, let's look at what are the solutions for this. So these are my solutions. Lack of understanding industry and language. For lack of industry, attempt as much as possible. Attempt questions as much as possible. The more questions you attempt, better it is. Then make questions tika attempt karana patangatama, what happens? Like, what do you learn out of this? Number one is, you learn about different industries. And I would say, use Google. Use Google image. For you to have a visual idea. Now, can you remember, we discussed one about hotels, I think. I showed a product life cycle, ne? Then maybe at one point, I think that was an example. And I said the beach hotels in Sri Lanka is very outdated, then you have better beach hotels in Maldives. And I showed you some beach hotels in Maldives. I just typed it and showed it to you. Now likewise, and when we discussed that question, that airline question, premium, deluxe, economy, budget, I typed it and showed you Google image. Premium, this is how the business class would look like. Then you have a visual, make a pictographic memory. That will be there for a long time. So, questions gaana karana kota hariyata. When I say, me questions karanna one mekata ena uttare meka neida. Mekata ena uttare neida. That is not question analysis. The way the students are doing questions and how they practice the questions are sometimes a bit wrong. Only a minority do it properly. Majority what you do is you read the question, mekata inne me wage uttaraya. Question, mekata inne me wage uttaraya. No. When you are reading the question, I have shown you, please watch my lectures, when we read questions and we wrote answers also. Api word document ek, I typed the answers for almost all the questions we did. And I told you, when you are reading the question, there is a way of reading it, when you are reading it to learn. You read it sentence by sentence and you need to know the meaning behind it one by one. The more questions you cover, you are going to cover a lot of industries. Language, right? Language and requirement will also be covered when you do the same thing. But for this, for language, you need to have something like that I told you, thesaurus.com. Thesaurus.com. When you go to this thesaurus.com, you will see synonyms. Can I show it to you? This is the website. There you go.
Thesaurus.com. Right.
Now, in one question, we came across the topic lucrative. Now, you didn't know the meaning of the word lucrative. Oops, sorry.
Lucrative, and it will give you the synonym. Synonyms is like samana vachana. In Sinhala we say samana. Advantages. Advantages can be vasidayaka. But the word in the question was lucrative. Evage nikan ekka vachanayak hari, if you don't understand, immediately stop that and understand the English word and come back. What students do is they read it. I don't understand. Kavanne meka ayin karala issara tikata yanko. කියලා ගිය ගමන් ඒ වගේ පයිල් අප් වෙනවා සෙට් එකක්. අරක තේරෙන්නේ නැත්නම් ඊකටුණි තව එකක් තේරෙන්නේ දැන් then you don't understand anything and you think the question is difficult. නෑ question මේක question එකක්වත් difficult නෑ. If I can tell you the question and I can interpret it in Sinhala for you. Right? I can tell it in Sinhala. These are things that are there around. These are companies. You saw beverage, tasty cola, that question we did. It's like Coca-Cola, no? Yesterday, the question we did, that pastry question, it is like Perrier and Sons, Fabbeke, Apidakina Deval. Amutu Deval. Now, if that was like a question from like a planetarian system, Nikang Neptune, Nagaru, Amutu Ekaknang, then there is a thing that we have to learn. No. These are very basic things. Hurry. Lack of technical knowledge, elements in the model. So guys, for that you need to have your notes. Tuition provider ke notes take a hurry. The KB5 statistics. That is how we are going to cover it, ne? Sorry. Again, elements take a dannetta. What is 4Ps? What are the two activities in value chain? VRIN, what is VRIN framework? What is red ocean, blue ocean? What is CRM? What is psychographic segmentation? What is the positioning map? The mevage technical parts ekak dannai kiyala, if you don't know, then you have to learn it. So mokadda use karanna ona source? What is the source you need to use? I would say your tuition provider's notes, if you are going for a tuition provider. If you are doing a self-study, KB5 study text. What I would recommend is the KB5 study text. It's like the Bible, no? You have everything in it. Interpretation, knowing what it means, make a theorema. How are you going to learn that? For that, someone has to teach you, so you need to listen. You need to listen to a lecture. For that, we have the webinar. Ideal place for student to get everything sorted would be a YouTube video. Or ask a friend. You need to go through a YouTube video, ask a friend. Ask a person who would know it. YouTube video is the best. I showed you a video also. Nikang gahala balanna marketing mix video say about thousand videos will come explaining it. Eket if you don't understand English word, pause kara, thesaurus ekata giya, wacana alla gatta. Thesaurus and Google Translate. I'm sorry. Thesaurus is one. Other one is Google Translate. As you can see here, benefit, single word is vasidaya. Mukakkari karala meke, if you don't make a therum ganne bhai. If you don't understand it, everything goes for a 6 minute. So these are the basic stuff. Time management. Answer writing under exam conditions.
answer writing and again mekai then wa hitana nan wa last exam I failed because I did not have time and that is why you are resitting. Okay, then you if you don't practice, if you don't do anything, you will fail this time also because of the same reason. So if you knew that you failed because I couldn't complete all the questions, that means you're slow. එතකොට ඔය එකට මොකක් හරි කරන්න ඕනේ. Otherwise you will fail again because of the same reason. The only way you can get it sorted, if you have time to do a 3-hour paper, good. හැබැයි මම හිතන්නේ every one of you all, either you're working, you're engaged in other things. What you should do is take one part of the paper, like a 10 mark question. For a 10 mark question, බලන්න කොච්චරක් වෙලාවක් ගන්න පුළුවන්. You know 180 minutes, 100 marks, so 180 divided by 100, you know the time you should spend for a mark. Multiply and do it, time it and do one part. What a karan. Section A ke questions pahama karala. 25 mark questions දෙකක් කරන්න වෙලා නැති වෙන්න පුළුවන්. Maybe you don't have time to do all 5 questions in section A and to do 25 mark questions in the second part. But you will definitely have time to do one part. Do that and see. Can I finish it on time? කරන්න පුළුවන් නම් හොඳයි. If you are lagging behind, do it again until you perfect it. So these are the three main reasons that I see students fail. These are the three main reasons I see students fail. If you get this sorted, definitely you will pass the exam. Right. If you get it sorted, definitely you will pass the exam. So today also let's look at how do we understand, how do we get the language sorted, how do we get the elements sorted, how we get the interpretation likewise. So let's look at all of that to a question also. So today we will learn Mendelow's matrix. So there you go. Right, first of all, what is Mendelow's matrix? Mendelow's matrix is a model. Mendelow's matrix can be a model which will tell you who are the most important stakeholders for you. Right? Mendelow's matrix is a model who will tell you who are the most important stakeholders. Who are stakeholders? Stakeholders can go. Stakeholders are people who are interested in a business. The owner is a stakeholder. I own an interest in a business again because he want to know how much of profits you will get. The employees are stakeholder, right? Why will the employees be a stakeholder? Because they want to know how much of salaries they would get. The customer is a stakeholder. He will want to know what is the quality of the product. The government is a stakeholder. The government would want to charge tax and he would want to know how much of tax you will get. How much of tax they will get. Inland Revenue Department. That's why stakeholders are not. Then make it ready. Then you make an exam point of view. If we look at it from an exam point of view, you label the government. This is the Mendelow's matrix. My matrix, it's not clear. Hey. Alright, better. Mendelow's matrix ke axis dekak tiyan. What is the first one? Level of influence or power. A stakeholder ta tiyan power ek, authority ek. Now a person like Dambika Pereira in the Harris group will have a lot of power on the decisions taken. If he says make a karan nepa, they will have not to do it. Why? He has a lot of power. Right? And the other one is interest of the stakeholders. The interest of the stakeholder again may make a multinational company. Something like Unilever. Unilever is a multinational company. You have shareholders around the world.
ලංකාවේ යුනිලීව එකේ වෙන ඉෂස් ගැන person who is in Canada, will he be worried? Does he have the power? Yes, he's a shareholder. Is he interested? What happens in Sri Lanka Unilever? Yeah, in Canada. He's not that interested. He will be interested in the activities that net Unilever Canada. Am I right? So what I mean? Influence and the interest. Influence and the interest. Influence and the power, influence or power can be high or low. Interest also can be low. Interest can be low, and this is low and high. Right. So if I just, this is all you need to know. Low, high, and then you have low, high. So this is low interest, this is power, and this is interest. This is low power, low interest, high power, low interest. This is high power, high interest. This is low power, high interest. The monkey, if you have done questions in Mendelow's matrix or Mendelow's matrix wala questions karala thiyenawa nam, if you have done questions for Mendelow's matrix, megalong denne, they will give you a scenario. Me scenario ege stakeholders la wage inna. What you have to do is you have to put it to the right place, and you have to tell why you put it towards. Ai ehema dammyo kenego justify karala thiyenno. If you justify it correctly, you are correct. Okay, keep it. So this is the Mendelow's matrix. Api question ne karala balu de. Right. So this is the question. The past, these are past paper questions. So on the very first day, I issued some printouts. But if you are here, I think there is a problem of getting it. So I can show it on the screen and you can read it from the screen. Na? So guys, this is the question. There you go. I hope it's very clear. Right. So can you please read this and identify, can you do the first requirement? And you don't need to write the entire answer, or exam ke liye answer points tick vitarak. Mithra board dal liye. I will give you 2 minutes for that. Read the scenario and write down some answer points you think you will write at the exam day, and we will write a full answer. I will write a full answer.
Okay, shall we check?
Now, when you're reading this question, I think I told you, it is always better to read the question from the requirement. Issel given one requirement. Because the requirement is like your boss. The boss tells you what to do. Once you know what to do, only you have to read the scenario. Then only you know what to find. So always make it a habit, you have to read the requirement and then you come to the scenario. So let's read it. Assess. Assess ke lagiyanne. You have to argue. The meaning of the word assess is you have to argue. Right? The mevage vachanayak unath. If you don't understand, you know what to do. Appraise, check, determine. I don't know what will come for assess. Takseru karan. I'm just showing you if you don't know the meaning of these words, no point. Assess is you have to argue. You need to tell why. Think the words that came on the screen is okay. Assess the interest and power of the three main stakeholders in the given scenario based on the Mendelow's matrix. එතකොට අපි කියන්න ඕනේ අපි මේ scenario that means what I understand is මේ scenario එක කියවලා stakeholders ලා තුන් දෙනෙක් අල්ල ගන්න ඕනේ. සමහර අගට තුන් දෙනෙක්ට වඩා වැඩි වෙන්න ඉන්න පුළුවන්. And what you will select is not what you will select and it's okay. As long as you justify the answer you're okay. මේ KB5 paper එකේ majority of the questions don't have black or white answers. ඒ කියන්නේ කළුද සුදුද කියලා වගේ උත්තරයක් දෙන්න බෑ. It is a argument oriented answer. හරි. Now this is a very important word. I told this in the exam technique session. That is why I asked you to read this, to go through this when I started the lecture. See, there is the word and. A good 90% of the students will forget this. Because they are, now they see Mendelow's matrix. When මේ වචනේ තමයි හොඳටම පේන්නේ ලොකුවට. මේක දැක්ක ගමන් right. I know Mendelow's matrix and you start writing and that is the end of you. But in this question, there are two things you have to do. First is, you have to find three stakeholders and tell ඒගොල්ලෝගේ power එකයි interest එකේ තත්ත්වය කොහොමද කියලා. Second part is, you have to say state this part. This is the second part. State how ABC should respond to the concerns of the stakeholders. Again, may stakeholders lage concerns walta api kohomada react karanna one. Mona wage approach ekak api ganna one. Should we keep quiet? Should we give them information? Should we treat them part of the management? Should we disclose important information? Should we neglect them? E wage mokak hari ekak expect karanna. එතකොට මේ parts දෙකම ඔයාගේ answer එකේ තියෙන්න ඕනේ. දැන් ඒක කියවුවට පස්සේ how do you think you will write? Now this has to come within seconds to your head. How are you going to write an answer? How are you going to write an answer? I will write the first stakeholder. I don't know. I have to read it and see. අපි තුමු stakeholder A කියලා. I underline. I will read it and see. එතකොට I will tell මෙයාගේ interest එකේ தත්ත්වය කොහොමද මෙයාගේ power එකේ தත්ත්වය කොහොමද and I'll tell why. High interest high power the low interest low power ඒ වගේ I'll tell. Second paragraph I have to leave one line. This is leaving one line. You call this white spacing. This is important for clarity. එක rule එක ඉඳ තියලා I will come to the second part which is state how ABC should respond to the concerns. ඒක තමයි මම ඊළඟ paragraph එකෙන් කියන්නේ. ඒ වගේ I will next continue to the stakeholder B. Same story. And then for the three stakeholders, one paragraph to tell the interest and the power, second paragraph for the concern. Interest and power, concern. Interest and power, concern. Then the person who is marking my paper knows, මේ තියෙන්නේ අල්ලගෙන තියෙන පළවෙනි stakeholder. හරි. මේක තමයි about high interest and power. ඒකත් හරි. මේක තමයි concern එක. මෙයා ඔක්කොමටම උත්තර දීලා. But irrespective of writing like this, there will be students who will be writing paragraphs and paragraphs. In the history, do you know, have you seen Celebi? And even they read paragraphs and So the examiner has to put extra effort to read it and see. Maya mukadme liela deenne. Kuyed me stakeholder kuyed deenne. He has to dive into the pool and see stakeholder. But when you give it like this, it is like giving on a silver plate. Man dena man liwa ut lagunu dena na dena nathan. Edden. You get my point, right? 6 marks. How do you think they will give 6 marks? This is how I think. That also should be working in your mind. Palaveni stakeholder lagunu dekeng dena yathi. Deveni stakeholder tat lagunu dekai, thunveni stakeholder lagunu dekai. Now since I have been part of this examination process, and since I have marked papers, not in chartered accounts but in certain other bodies, I know this is how they break it down. Then man nikan kiyata meka break down karannet kohomada kiyala. Meken lagunak denawa yathi high interest high prava liyenawata anith ekak thamai concern ekak liyenawata. Then lame concern kiyana ekak liyalama naththam he is going to miss how many marks? 3 marks. Eyata lagunu hambennara high interest ekak vitharai. This is the importance of reading the word and. Meke critical vachane thamai and. And kiyuwa gaman you need to always know that there can be two requirements. Methana athule requirements deka thiyena. So you have to cater to two. Right, shall we see? Let's read it and see. What happened? Ah, okay. ABC Plastic Private Limited is a manufacturer of plastic lunch boxes, water bottles, and other plastic household equipment. What is a company like that in Sri Lanka? Something like Apico. Kelimma ewa gika kolota enno. Ewa gika kolota awena e kiyala kiyanne that means you don't, that is lack of industry. E kiyanne you don't etana eka awena e kiyala kiyanne that is the first source of failing. Once you read the opening sentence, pattas it should click. Ah, me thin pastry shop. Ah, fab bag ekak. Ah, airline again Sri Lankan airline, Singapore, British Airways. Ah, hotel again, nikan 8 Conference hotel, Hilton Galadhari e wage ekak. Education nikan chart nikan any tuition provider, like an institute. Right. Likewise, once you read the opening sentence, it should click. ABC plastic mani the lunch boxes nikan apiko wage ekak ne ara apiko wage eglu hadenawa ne wage it has a significant share in the market. Okay, market share is market lead in a way, but significant share, they are doing well. It currently employs over 100 employees. That is the first stakeholder, employees. I don't know if you figured it out, who mostly operate on the production floor. It can be meglong operational employees la production flow ek inne. They are the ones who will get the plastic bottles done, packing, assembling, all this. They are in the flow. Recently a large international non governmental organization in People Watch, another stakeholder NGO which focuses on employee rights, visited the factory. The employee rights, the employee rights pilibandawath yam kisi idea ekak tiyennat one, right? I don't know whether you know that. Now I know in the Toyota company they have very very strict guidelines for health and safety. The ladder them hitanna ko for some reason udin yana ara cable ekaka thamai eglon cast tika ara hook ekekin ellala tiyenne. So you fix the tires, engine එක බලන්න අර ටිකක් උඩ සමහරක් විතර you need to use a ladder. මේ ladder එක use කරනකොට I can't exactly remember what is the health and safety concern. අඩි යම් කිසි තරමකට උඩ තියෙන ladder එකක් හිතන්නකො අඩි 5ක් හෝ 6ක් උඩ උස ladder එකක් යම් කිසි පුද්ගලෙක් නගිනවා නම් two people have to hold it. Otherwise it is a breach of their it's a breach of it's a violation of their law. So they are so concerned about health and safety.
when you're doing certain things, you have to wear gloves, protection gloves, right? The company has to supply that. A gloves with honda quality ke thiyenno one. A honda quality ke gloves nathnam, that is the burden or the responsibility should be taken by the company. The company should know how to replace the gloves hari velawata. E wage me employee rights kiyanne e wage katha tikak thiyena. Now this is from manufacturing. Now if you take basic ones like you know, maternity leave, all the, you know, things like that should be given on time. So this is what they're talking about. Then me people watch kiyala kiyanne e wage employee rights pilibanda hoyana NGO ekak hari. They have visited the factory premises. Me ABC company ekata ævilla thiyena. They met the management of ABC, and after the visit they informed the management that the health and safety practices adopted by the company were not adequate per international standards. These fellows have come into the organization, they have done a initial check up ekak karata passe danagena thiyena meke health and safety nan ganna deyak ne langadima ekkenege athak kapena engili 10k vithara kapenna patan ganno. These things like that, people will get injured. Coming colors not good killer, they have said to the management. Now when you read it, did you get an understanding like that? The e wage understanding ya tappara kihipayak athula de should come at the exam de e wenne nattan, that means you lack those things that I told you. They advise the management to change the practices in order to improve the health and safety of the employees. Hari ekena ekalon kiyala thiyena meka ikmanta improve karaganna kiyala. The findings of people watch were also circulated in various social medias, which will result in some negative reactions by the public. That will have a negative impact again. Customer will not like it. Customer will say, my goodness, api me ganne me wage treat karana employees me company ekak inda kiyala, me wage employees la treat karana company ekak. First of all, the people will move away. You know, people will move away. Right. So, what are the stakeholders that we are going to write? Definitely employees. Edagota we can write about the NGO. Memukadame people watch ne? Yes, people watch. And then negative publicity ekata apita public ekak ganath liyanna puluwan. Naththam we can say customers. Customers/public. Okay, employees, what is the current situation? The employees will have high interest, but their power is low. Thole eklong wetenne e branch ekata. People watch, high power, they have high power because they can create negative rumors. No, high power and high interest, eklong balagena inna meklo mokada karanne kiyala. High power, high interest. Customers not there, my. High power, high interest. Interest ekat wedi, power ekat wedi, hey, they will not buy from you. Gatte natha? Your market share will go for a 6. The medica you have to justify. Api walu meka liyena vidiya kohomada kiyala. 6 marks question ekak meka. Right. So this is question number 1, part A, ne? So this is how you write at the exam, question number 1, part A. Right. So now it's like this, if you read the answer, mai dan mege answer ke api issellat baluwa samaharak examiners lage examiner ge answers, the examiner tend to sometimes write about the who is a stakeholder or about the Mendelow's matrix in 2 sentences. So which again examiner hamathissema mokak hari model ekin nan ahala diyenne eyage answer ke kiyewoth owata therenna patan ganna meya issella sentences දෙකක් හෝ තුනක් මේ මොඩල් එක එක්ස්ප්ලেইন කරනවා හැම එකේම එහෙම තියෙනවා. So even you can also do that. So I will not do it because I'm just writing the same thing that I did. But keep it brief. Mendelow's matrix is a model that is used to evaluate stakeholders or to filter stakeholders. Full stop. It was stuck the game. You have to jump to the game. Right. Who is the first stakeholder? You will say employees. Right. How are we going to write this? Employees. Say. In the context of, what is the name of this company? ABC Plastics. The employees have very high interest. Very high interest of the business activities of ABC Plastics. However, I'm just giving you some time so that you will also write. The degree of power is relatively low. This is because, now you are telling why. This is because the employees level of influencing the decisions taken at ABC is at a lower level. Now you are telling why make a high interest low power කියලා කියන්නේ ඇයි කියන එක තමයි මෙතන. So now you have to tell the concern also. Therefore, ABC Plastics should make their employees aware of all critical business decisions taken ABC Plastics should make their employees aware of all critical business important decisions taken. Make them කියන්න ඕන. මේව තමයි අපි කරන්න යන්නේ. So that they are informed of the form. So they are informed of the decisions that we take. So that's about employees. Sorry, make a heading here. So make a underline කරන්න පුළුවන්. Now the examiner who is marking your paper knows මෙයා මෙතන ලියන්නේ employees ලා කියන. First paragraph එක high interest interest and power කියන මෙයා ලියන්නේ. දෙවෙනි එකේ concern එක ගැන ලියන්නේ. Okay, what was the next one that I said? මේ people watch නේ. Okay. People watch. Or you can say NGO. Anything is okay. This NGO, NGO noise maybe.
Non-government, yes, NGO.
This NGO has a high degree of power and high interest. High interest of the activities related to employee rights at AB. They make interest take make ground the TNA got better to explain interest at the employee rights billable. The NGO has a high degree of power and high interest of the activities related to employee rights at ABC Plastics. Since their opinion, since their opinion on ABC will have either a positive or negative influence on the company they have a substantial influence over the business decisions taken at ABC Plastics. Right, concern. Will have either a positive it is recommended for ABC to take their advice very seriously and to amend all procedures pertaining to health and safety before the articles or post on social media further damages. Before the articles or posts on social media further tarnishes the reputation of ABC Plastics. Megalung kiyana de ekata megalung kiyana de ahagena inne eka hondai naththam thawa meka ahagena hitiye naththam megalung daana articles walin oy social media posts in thawat ape brand name eka tarnish wenna puluwa damage wenna puluwa. That is what you are saying. Eka thamai concern eka. So better to listen to them. Pertaining to Right, let's move into the last one. So, what was the this Facebook? So, we can say public or we can say customers, but basically it's customers. See. The customers of ABC Plastics. Has a high degree of interest and a high degree of power over the company. If their perception, yani eglunta company ekak gana tiyana mate, that is the perception. If the perception of the customer, if the perception of the customers, sorry, I made a mistake. If the perception regarding, shall we write it down like this? If the customers of ABC has a negative perception regarding the company, they will be reluctant to buy products from ABC Plastics. Currently, there is a negative, publicity for the products, for the ABC Plastics brand due to the post shared on social media. Currently there is a negative, negative publicity for the ABC Plastics brand due to the post shared on social media. Before, the customer base of ABC gets further deteriorated. Deteriorated is another word for, to say aduena. Before it gets reduced. Before it declines, you can say before it further gets the customer base of ABC, before the customer base of ABC gets further deteriorated, it is advisable for ABC Plastics to take remedial action, remedial action pertaining to employee health and safety. Right, there you go. That's about it. So guys, now look at this, this is how I expect you to write the answer at the exam day. This is topic breakdown, which we learned under exam techniques. This is wide spacing, very clear, breaking down into paragraphs. Nice presentation. So this is what is expected from you. We will not write an answer for B, but we will read the examiner's answers. Demonstrate. That means tell how. Demonstrate two types of responsibilities that the ABC has towards the stakeholders with reference to the prevailing situation of the company. Two types of responsibilities that they have. Right. So, this is the answer. As you can see, they also have done something similar, but yeah. So, they have put some bullet points, which is not the best way to go, but they have drawn a diagram also, which you also can do. Dekkana man kiyuwa diagram ekak andala meka lonara summary ekak hadita penla dena eka vela thibbot vitarak karanna. Not that necessary, because they have asked to write an answer, elaborate. So what are the responsibilities we have towards the stakeholders? Ekak legal responsibility. You have to abide by the law. When you're doing transactions with your stakeholders, issella ava neethiyata avannatha wenna. Social responsibility, you have to think about the society. These are human beings. You should take care of them. They have families. They have a life. So this is not like handling machinery. When you're handling human beings, you should have a social element to it. Economic responsibility. This involves making profits and providing an acceptable return to shareholders. Thus, an action taken by ABC, it has to ensure that objectives are achieved. Economic responsibility is, at the end of the day, may business like a karagane and employees like a capital like a mother. Then you have a responsibility to satisfy the main stakeholder, who is the shareholders. So, mona action neka gattat, a responsibility ekata breach ena vidiyata ganna honda ne kiyana eka thamai kiyanne. So these are the three responsibilities which you need to write. Right? So we wrote one answer. This I thought we will read the answer for this so that we can go to another model. Right, let's move into another one. Right, this is on production methods. Okay. Production methods, that means how do you engage in manufacturing? Now, if you take most of the products are manufactured, bottle, mass produced. Marker pens, mass produced. Atlas wagewa batches wala inne gahanne. But something like a very expensive product, let's say something like a Rolex watch. This is not a Rolex watch. It is not produced like that. It is handmade. The Rolex watch is very expensive because it is handmade. So, you don't produce a lot like that. So, what are the different ways? You have something called job manufacturing, batch production and chain manufacturing. Job manufacturing, a single product or a single job is performed to the specifications of the customer. For an example, a person may ask a building company to manufacture a new house to their design and specification. We call this job. So, you want to start a restaurant. You consult a contractor and kiyana menna me vidiyata me restaurant ekak hadanna kiyala. Right. You want to come up with a building. Now, this in Boralla, there is this place called Visage Chambers. Wizard Chambers, you can check it on Google. They have made it according to the Harry Potter theme. So you have a dragon. So he puts smoke out. You get all the, in the, if you watch the Harry Potter movie, I'm not a fan of the Harry Potter movie, but they have perfectly done that. So what is, that you, someone has to make it, no? That is manufacturing. What type of manufacturing? Job. Again, contract the design, how you do it changes. It's like manufacturing a house. It's like building a house, building an office. What do you call this? Manufacturing. We call this job manufacturing. That is easy to understand, eh? Batch production, as you can see, where you produce a large quantity. The manufacturing process produces a quantity or a batch of an item, and every item in the batch is the same. What is this? I don't know why. It's like circuits or something like that. I don't know, like water bottles, batch manufacturing. The demand for the product is less than the product capacity or the manufacturing operation, which may produce batches of similar but slightly different product. For example, a cloth manufacturer may produce cloth in batches or rows, with each batch differing in color or design. So guys, nikan best thing is meke nikan api Google ekata giyoth batch production. And as you can see, pastries are part of batch manufacturing. Again, pastries, bread, this is, I think, like biscuits. Batch production. So there you go. What is this? Some, I don't get it also. I know, bottle production. So this is batch production. The mega idea ka there on my batch production. What's the next one? Chain manufacturing. This term may be used for either mass production of a standard item or a continuous production process for a high volume. The mega. The production process is highly automated and may go through several stages. Key features of this type of manufacturing are high volumes and low per unit cost. You understand what I'm saying? Then what is the difference between batch manufacturing and chain manufacturing? Batch chain ekata wada quantity ka adui. Then meke dakina kota wada therena ayi. Ne? Then api mekema gahala balamu chain production. Chain manufacturing. We don't get chain manufacturing example. Chain manufacturing. Let's say mass production. There you go. This is what I'm talking about. Mass production, where you produce in really large quantities. So this is, I think, production of beer. And as you can see here, this is a manufacturing of automobiles. Huge production. This is Coca-Cola, I guess. Looks like Coca-Cola. Looks like, yeah, huge. Yes, definitely. It is Coca-Cola. Mass produced per unit cost ekak adu wenawa kiyala, which is correct, ne? Economies of scale. Right, with this we are done with production. Now we'll come to an important one, which is quality cost. Quality cost. What is quality cost, first of all? Quality cost is the cost you will spend, the money you will spend when you follow quality initiatives. Now, for example, what are part of quality for you, for what are part of quality initiatives? You know what is quality? You have a quality control department. මේගොල්ලෝ ඇවිල්ලා ඉන්ස්පෙක් කරනවා සුපර්වයිස් කරනවා they check taste sometimes right likewise there are so many activities done in quality checking මේ quality එක check කරනවා කියන්නේ හොඳ quality product එකක් customer ට යනවට so if you analyze this entire process you will see where companies spend money for four situations මේ quality පැත්තෙන් බැලුවොත් one is appraisal cost appraisal cost second one is prevention cost then you have internal failure and then you have external failure appraisal and prevention is known as quality conformance whereas internal failure and external failure is known as quality non-conformance so there you go So you have 1, 2, 3, 4. These two is known as quality conformance and quality compliance. කියලත් කියන සමහර පොත. Quality compliance මෙතන non-compliance. Now we have to see what it means. Okay, let's take the first one. First of all, the meaning of the word conformance is where the company is following the quality standards. The me quality standards kela kiyanne check karanakota me welawata check karanna. Me vidiyata thamai reject karanna one. Ape product eke aduma ganne me tikawa tiyenna one. That is what we call as quality standards. So if you are following quality standards you will have to spend money for these two quality non conformance kiyanne oya quality standards follow karala netti unoth you will be spending these two costs api balmu ekin e mokak diyala appraisal cost what is the meaning of the word appraisal checking appraisal is checking edagota oya quality walata in terms of quality if you spend any money checking what is checking quality inspectors line they come and check if it's garment factory megala will check one by one aapu meke buttons kelinne meke reject meke shoulder ekak loku ekak palla reject if the quality inspectors salary quality supervisor salary what are they appraisal cost so as you can see here checking salary is paid or other expenses of the quality control department inspector salary supervisor salary all are appraisal cost eglong meka karanne ai to see whether you are following the quality standards eden quality standards kiyana ekaw follow karoth ne appraisal cost alta salli wedan karanne you understand as prevention prevention cost is where you spend money so that a defect will not happen quality defect ekak athi nowana vidiyata o salli wedan like what training the employees when they are cutting garment manufacturer mehema thamai kapanna one me line ekak diye dana kapanna edora eegulo e vidiyata kapuwoth train karala thibbana defect ekak enne problem ekak enne that is a prevention cost what are you preventing You are preventing a possible quality defect. Defect එකක් prevent කරනවා. Prevention cost. එතකොට upgrade. Process upgrades. As you can see here. Process upgrades. Process improvement. You buy good machinery which are not outdated. මේ machinery use කරාම හරියට කැපෙනවා. එතකොට මැෂින් එක යූස් කරන නිසා අර ඩිෆෙක්ට් එකක් ඇතිවීමේ පොසිබිලිටි එක අඩුයි. So what do you call that as prevention cost? මේ දෙකම වා වියදම් කරන්නේ to what? To follow the quality standards.
මේ quality guidelines follow කරන්න තමයි මම මේ සල්ලි ටික විදවන්නේ. So we have, therefore we call this quality conformance cost or quality compliance or quality standards වලට අනුකූලව තමයි යන්නේ. You follow the standards, quality standards. You get what I'm saying? Then what is the other two? The other two, which is internal failure and external failure, cost you will incur if you don't follow quality standards. මේ quality guidelines follow කරේ නැත්නම් සල්ලි වේදම් කරන්න වෙන්නේ මෙන්න මේ වට. You will have to spend money for internal failure, external failure. What is internal failure? Internal failure is something like this. Let's say you are manufacturing bottles. You get to know මොකක් හරි reason එකක් හින්දා වැරදි මොකක් හරි chemical එකක් germ එකක් එක batch එකටම ගිහිල්ලා. Now is this product with a defect or without a defect? It is with a defect. Before the customer buys it or delivery එකට දැන් දාලා තියෙනද මේගොල්ලෝ ගිහිල්ලා සුපර් මාකට්ස් වල අර shops වල small small retail shops වල අර තැන් වල කීල් සුපර් එකේ food city එකේ දැන් විකුණන්න මේ delivery එක යන ගමන් ඒක එතනට යන්න කලින් what you tell the customer is sorry අපි මෙහෙම එක batch එකක් තියෙනවා මේකේ chemicals ගිහිල්ලා වැරදිලා අපි මේ batch එක ගන්නම් ඕගලන්ගේ සල්ලි දීලා we will buy it from you we don't want money ඒකේ cost එක අපි දරා ගන්න so what are you doing there is a failure එකක් කියලා කියන්නේ because there is a product with a defect හැබැයි ඒක customer ගන්න කලින් you have corrected it that is why we call it internal failure එකක් තියෙනවා හැබැයි ඒක internal අපිට විතරයි so stoppage cost is that ඒක තමයි stoppage cost කියලා කියන්නේ දැන් සමහරක් විට ASO manufacturing furniture මේ furniture manufacture කරනකොට you might come up with a furniture item ඒක හරියට පොලිෂ් කරලා නැහැ. නැත්තම් ඒක හදපු විදිහෙන් ඒක යූස් කරන්න බෑ. Then what do we do? We rework it. කස්ටමර් ගන්න කලින් අපි ඒක හරියට පොලිෂ් කරලා කස්ටමර්ට දෙනවා. We have identified කස්ටමර් ගන්න කලින් කස්ටමර් අපිට කම්ප්ලේන් කරන්න කලින් we get it sorted. Failure but internal. The last one is the bad one. The last one is external failure. What is external failure? You have sold a product with a defect to the customer. And the customer is now complaining. Likewise, I can give you many examples where I have complained to customer, certain companies. So, the last one was my wife's birthday was around the corner. So you know when your wife's birthday is around the corner, you have to buy a gift number one, if you want to continue the marriage. Number two, you have to buy flowers. And number two, you have to buy a birthday card. එතකොට මේ තුනම ගන්න පුළුවන් එක තැනක් මම බැලුවා. එතකොට it's efficient and it's easy for me. And I thought I will go to Lassana Flora for this, where I can get the cake as well as the birthday card. As well as the flowers. And then, so I call them, hello, this is Trevin. On Friday, I need these three. Sir, thank you very much for calling Lassana Flora. Sir, did you please go to our website and select the item you want and tell us the code number, we will make the order for you. And you can pay via debit card or credit card. I selected the cake. I selected the card, I selected the flowers, I gave the code number and she said, okay, sir, we have taken the money from your card, you will get a SMS alert and on Friday, you will get everything. Thank you very much for calling Lassana Flora, have a Lassana day. Thank you, you also have a Lassana day. Now, Friday was, I think, the day. So, this guy comes from the Lassana Flora van comes and flowers are okay, the flowers are good, card is okay, so I took the card quickly and before gave it, I wrote it down, happy birthday and blah blah blah, and I signed, and the cake, so now you have everything, yeah, blah blah blah, so that is your
It's like renewing your contract for another year. And after that, now it's time for us to cut the cake and, you know, taste it. So, my wife cuts the cake and it was only a few of us, the family, the, like, it was only the this mother-in-law and my brother-in-law, and it was myself and my wife. It was like harvester. There was no ceremony or party or anything like that. Just it came and we ate. When I ate the cake, I realized make ekdas atasiya pahalave givisumata passe gahapu cake ekak aniwarya wenno one. It was so old and it was so dry. You know, in 1815 Sri Lanka, we with the British, we ekata passe gahapu cake ekak. And I just kept quiet as if nothing has happened. Immediately when my wife ate it, she said, "Ayyo, me cake ena dry ke ivarai." Now all the efforts have gone for 6. So now I cannot be like akamak ne, I have to act angry. Otherwise that will also go negative on me. So therefore what I did was I wrote them, I called them and they said, "We want it in writing." So therefore I had to write an email. And I quickly went to the laptop. And then this is the email that I wrote them. I would like to read it for you. Lassana Flora. So I used all the knowledge that I have gathered from CIMA, Chartered Accounts, MBA, Postgraduate. And this is the letter that I wrote. Now I have to write a strong letter, okay? To whom it may concern, this is to inform you with utter disappointment that I received a cake which was utterly dry, where nobody at our party were able to eat. Ema party ekak tibune naha ema. Ema mukuth tibune naha. Api hatara dena nikan eda hawas itharai hitiye. Where 6 of the people who ate this were admitted to Navaloka Hospital. Ema ekak mukuth thune naha. Kondeta kattiye hitiya. I am utterly disappointed with the product, never expected this from a reputed company as yours. This is to inform you to take action with immediate effect. Thank you very much, Trevin Hannibal, MBA, BSc, CIMA, ACMA, and blah, 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 blah. And I also put, actually it was dry, right? But nothing happened in hospital, So then, dear Mr. Trevin, first of all, let me express our sincere apologies for the unintentional mistake. And they had like a, you know, a huge letter, like a massive apology letter. And they gave me 2 cakes, right? So 2 cakes which I can, you know, eat forever. So I got 2 cakes for the price of 1. And I thought every day when I buy, I should, you know, for lies say that the cake was not good so that I'll get 2 cake and maybe I can do a business also. I'm joking, I'm not going to do that. That is one. Then the other place is this mobile phone fellow, which I bought. I bought a Samsung phone from a place, the shop, I can't remember the name of the shop, exactly in front of Magic 6 City. Samsung phone. I buy the phone, some 55,000 or something like that. I use it only for 5 days. I put it to the charger. It doesn't charge. Now I have only 2%, it becomes 1%, phone is not working, it doesn't charge. Not even 5 days after buying a brand new phone. I go to them and I tell the fellow that this is a brand new phone. Okay, we will put it to the technical department and we'll let you know. Manko, okay. So, don't I get a phone? No. Manko, why? So, what phone am I going to use now? Manko, no, even you take my phone. That's how it is, Mr. Hannibal, we cannot, you know, issue. Manko, okay, alright. So, I wait 2 days, 3 days, 4 days, 5 days, 1 week, no response. I call the guy and he says, well, we couldn't identify any fault. Manko, you better change your technical department. I showed you at the shop that this thing is not working. And he's telling me, it's not working, but we can't identify the problem. Mongo, you close the shop then. And then, this guy is giving crazy things. I mean, he's giving crazy response, crazy replies for what I'm asking. So then I had to call a friend of mine who is a lawyer, and I told him, just give me some advice on how to tackle this. So it is the same advice that he gave me for that telecine marketing thing. So what I did was I called this guy. I got my friend's advice and I called the telephone guy and I said, look, I want my money back, right? If not, this is what I'm going to do. What? Number one, I'm going to make a complaint at the Consumer Affairs Authority. Paribhogika Katiyutu Pilibanda Adhikari. Number one. Number two, I'm attorney at law. I'm not attorney at law. Number three, I'm a celebrity. I have so many followers. I'm going to put it on Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, this and that. I'm going to take photos of everything. I'm going to speak to celebrities like Sunil Pereira, Nalil Pereira. I'm going to talk bad about you. And this bugger got scared and he said, don't worry, we will reimburse and we will give you, if you want, we will give you another phone. I said, I don't want another phone. I just want the money. And we will give you as a token of apology, we will give you a small Bluetooth device also. But thank you very much. And after taking that, I went to LG Abans. I go to Abans and I buy the iPhone. That is the worst mistake I did in my entire life. You know why? I don't know how to operate it. Bloody hell. This iPhone thing, I don't know how to operate, because to put a music track, you have to download something called music library or iTunes or some bloody thing. Arage gahuwa gaman taggala copy paste aawa. Meke mokadda library, music tunes, other tunes. It's easy to compose a song and sing the song than putting the song inside. So this is the worst mistake I did in my life, you know, using the iPhone. But now slowly I'm learning it. But anyway, if things go wrong, then it is an external failure cost, because see, people will complain. Loss of goodwill, loss of demand, people will not buy from you. What are examples in Sri Lanka? Edna chocolate is an example. There was a harmful chemical in the Edna chocolate and they said, no, it's okay. And there was a harmful thing. And what happened? Loss of demand. People didn't buy it. So people are scared, right? You don't know what will happen. Maybe you eat chocolate and you die the next minute. So people are scared. Liability cost, people might take legal action. People will take legal action. Maybe langadi aiso or WhatsApp groups or video ekak share karala thibba some calorie health and some shop where they were using old chicken, old vegetables. Eke thiyena stay healthy kiyala. It is a it is a restaurant or a place where you buy healthy food, but they are selling expired stuff, and they were raided and the actions were taken against them. So when that happens, what do you call that type of cost as? External failure cost. Right. Let's look into that. So there you go, guys. Now, this is the question. Shall we read it? Question number 4. It says, question number 4, part A. State the difference between batch production and chain manufacturing. May question neganang directly from the study text. May ki thing ara echara application question nekak neve. If you know what is batch production and chain manufacturing, again, this is like a copy paste from your study text. The main question is that the component is a bonus. Application level is very low. B. Explain 4 elements of quality cost and how delicious jam could minimize this quality cost by improving the quality management system. That is from the scenario. If you have a quality cost, you apply it. Shall we read it? Delicious jam. Kiyum gomang olut enno ninga MD cordial kiss jam e wage ekak nikan olut enno. Delicious jam is a manufacturer of wide variety of fruit jams. They produce jams in the country using domestic as well as imported fruits. Hari. Lankawen ut ganna pitiraten ut fruits ganna, right? In the manufacturing process, the products are produced in batches based on the variety of fruits used in production. Ekena ara mass manufacturing walata wada batch production eke gana adui. So they produce jam ara batches walin wage hadanne. Okay. The end product are sold mostly in the domestic market. The jams they produce, they sell it in the domestic market, locally. They don't export it. Recently, customer complaints have increased as the products have been poor quality, and this was reflected by a reduction in sales over the past years. Customer complaints is what type of cost? External failure. Analysis of the production process allowed the management to find out several reasons for the poor quality of their products. These included poor quality fruits being used, other unknown material being present in the jam. That's a funny one. What do you mean like unknown material? Jam meke butter ganawa eka paata blade ekak wage hambena. Like you find unknown material. Funny thing. And unclean bottles being used as containers. Unclean. You understand that, right? At present, the company is considering to improve its quality management system to overcome the problems and also increase its presence in the global market. So, they want to improve this. So, very clear, no, my question. State the difference between batch production and chain manufacturing. I then make a directly from the study text. Abhi answer ke podda kiya hu. Directly from the study text, as you can see here. Yes. The manufacturing process and quantity of batches, which is the same thing you saw in my slide. Chain manufacturing, ee kathawama thamai. High volume, mass production. Then ඒ වචන ටික එන විදිහේ ඔය explanation එක ලියවගෙන හරි මේ මේක word perfect වෙන්න ඕනේ. Guys, when you are writing an answer, it doesn't need to be word perfect. Right? Now, how will I explain chain manufacturing? Now without looking, I'm just telling you. Chain manufacturing is the process of producing a massive amount of units. In other words, where mass production takes place. And due to the high number of units, the company might gain benefits from economies of scale, where the per unit cost will be at a lower level. Full stop. So I'm okay. It doesn't need to be word perfect. Ara idea ka ena vidiyata answer kaliwana hari. There is no problem there. Pothe thiyena vidiyatama e vidiyatama thiyenna onne. Unless they ask for a definition. Definition ekak nan ithin within inverted commas thamai liyanna one. Then it has to be word perfect. Api gan definition ekak kiyala. Ehema ahanna ne meke. Right. Four elements of quality cost me ithin. And look at this, guys. This is also a question where you have two parts. Explain the four elements of quality cost and. Did you see that? 6 marks, huh? Explaining the four parts walta man hitanne lakunu lakunu 3 3 kadannat puluwa. Naththan lakunu 2 and 4 kadannat puluwa. Explaining the elements of quality cost nikan copy paste ekak wage ekak nisa lakunu 2ක් deela. How you can minimize quality cost at delicious jam ekata lakunu 4ක් denna puluwa. Edawada student who doesn't write about how to minimize the quality cost, he will get 4 marks less. Kelimma lakunu deken thamai yata mark wenne. E deken uth hariyata liyala naththam 1 wage hambei. Naththam 0.5 wage hambei. Edawada 0.5 out of 6. Now this is one reason why students fail. They have not identified entire one part of the requirement. Requirement eka kali deka thiyena ekakata vitharai liyala thiyena. And they are not taking the full, they are not attempting for full marks. Attempt karala thiyenne podi ganakata. Right, so let's look at the answer. Prevention cost. Cost incurred to prevent defects. inspection cost, appraisal, supervisors checking the jam, so tasting it, so all these things are there. So they have given examples from delicious jam, which is good. Nikang examples then nathuwa, they have given it from internal failure, cost incurred in correcting defects, jam that is thrown away due to its poor quality. Harini quality ekak problem ekak thiyenawa nan eka reject karana. එතකොට මේ කොස්ට් එක අපි බෑ කරගන්නවා. රිජෙක්ට් වෙන එකට අපිට සල්ලි හොයාගන්න බෑ. අපිට cover කරන්න බෑ. නමුත් it's a failure. අපි ඒක කස්ටමර් ගේ අතට ගිහිල්ලා නැහැ. It has not gone to the hands of the customer. We have rejected it. Okay, internal failure. External failure. Cost incurred in dealing with complaints. Loss of customer orders. Return of jam bottles from shops. Supermarket selling we cannot sell your jam brand. Bad rumors. How to minimize quality cost? How to minimize quality cost? Since inspection cost and cost of correcting errors do not add value, they should be avoided entirely. The aim should be to achieve zero defects in production. This is like the total quality management argument. TQM එක කියනවා, you should always get the quality right first. You call it first in class in quality. Again, quality control department එකට කරන්න දෙයක් ඉතුරු කරන්න එපා. ඔයාගේ processes වල when you are using training your employees, train them so that they will get the quality right the first time. ආයෙත් quality control department එකට check කරලා supervise කරලා මේ defects are defective products අරගෙන reject කරලා එහෙම කරන්න ඉඩ දෙන්න එපා. One shot get it right. You call this getting it right first. TQM, total quality management. Right? So that is the answer for that. So there you go, guys. So we are up with time as well. So we will wind up the session for today. So before we close, before we end the session, a small notice. We missed, as I said at the beginning, we missed two lectures. So it's a 4-hour lecture for the two lectures. So we will have a 4-hour lecture on a Saturday or Sunday, and we will inform it to you because we have your details. Are we going to take the details, Suraj? Better to take the details. Okay, how are we going to take the details? So, I think Suraj will arrange a small piece of paper. If you could write your name and contact number and email. So, name, contact number and email. We could send you a text message or via email, we could get it sorted. So he's getting a piece of paper. So can you please do that and also inform your friends regarding this when you get the message. Yeah, write your name, contact number and email. Right. Sorry, contact number ke pa one contact number ki tarah there you go. Alright guys, thank you very much and a good night for everyone. Hope to see you with the last lecture. Thanks.